Good morning, guys. It's your girl, Keish. Welcome to the Keish TV. I'm on my way to my doctor today. So, like I said, y'all know me. I'll get with y'all when I get to my destination. Hey, y'all. I'm back, and I'm in the doctor's office. I'm going to ask him about, you know, what happened to my face and, you know, because it looks, I mean, it's dry looking, and no matter how much I moisturize, my face is still dry looking. But even so, still, I'm in the doctor's office waiting on him to come and check me out, do my physical, whatever. And y'all know, I got my sidekick with me. Hey.
Hey.
Shoot, my baby tried not to let me go nowhere by myself. Cause he be like, cause I tried to sneak out this morning, you hear me? And he was like, oh no, I'm woke, I'm going. Cause see, him and Alonzo, they are the, you know, they the babies, but they the little snitches, you hear me? Oh no, she ate this, she ate that. Good thing I'm not messing up on, you know, my journey and stuff. Good thing I haven't messed up, cause trust and believe, they would have told it. They would have told it. And Alonzo, he's like, Nanny, you know you have to eat the fruits and vegetables. I'm like, boy, please. I can't eat the fruits. I can eat the vegetables on the weekend. He's like, but you're going to eat the vegetables now. So I have been dabbling. I haven't been doing straight carnivore week and everything. I have been eating vegetables and stuff. But I mean, it's not hurting me because I'm not overdoing it. And stuff, and Alonzo told me he was going to do it with me. Curtis said he's gonna do it with me, you know, Dwayne and Terrell. I don't know. But I got Alonzo and Curtis. They gonna get it with me and stuff. So we have a little bet going on and stuff. I'm not gonna tell y'all what the family bet is, but just know this. I'm gonna get that money. Curtis, I'm gonna get that money. He think he gonna get it, but you know, he ain't getting jacked. Y'all, I'll be back when the doctor come back in here. I'm rambling, y'all. I'll be back. Hey, y'all, I'm back. I didn't even close out my, I didn't even close it out from going to the doctor because I'm going to another doctor. This time I'm going with my baby. I'm going with my baby and stuff. And I'll get back with y'all when I get to that destination.
Are you?
Yes.
Are you going with me?
Yes. You're taking me.
Am I?
Later. Hey, y'all, I'm back. We went to the doctor and stuff, but they had to reschedule me, so that was just basically what that was. I went and got my placard and stuff for my fire vehicle and stuff. That was about it. But other than that, everything was fine. I didn't get to see, you know, pain management, but I'll see them in 2 weeks. And, you know, ain't no big
thing. What you standing up for?
Anyway, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and close this out with I love you guys. Y'all take care. Be blessed. Have a wonderful, wonderful week. Thank you for coming and watching Rockin' with me. Y'all already know who that is. Anyway, until next time, always remember to smile, smile, smile. And with that being said, I'm going to push you down and pull you up later. Peace, guys.